maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room.
Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. Then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Who's that fucking tangy over there? Slot machine.
Oh, Hunter.
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Katagawa. Kill the vault thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
Time.
Great.
Skywell gate. Skywell
you. The word was, some poor schlub had gotten trapped. He was radioing that there was tons of Meridian ruins all around him. I figured he was lying, so the corporations would actually send a rescue crew instead of just paving over the poor bastard. I'd trust a rabid skag before I trusted a corporation. Unless that skag was running a corporation. Skag CEO!
Stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy River Land. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now, I'm wound! And all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Crystalline structure. Too tough to punch.
You
Vault Hunter. Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door. Like a cool guy. Oh, wait. I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
On the way.
Changed in any way?
Acha, who cares? Get it together.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever.
Hold them off!
every dubstep song in the entire universe?
Damn it. Katagawa set up a firewall. Gotta destroy the servers. This way! I'll open the door! Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
I should be back for about a quarter.
Come on.
ghost hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fish fruit on the bottom of the cup and the little. Oh, God!
Take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tidior, for crying out loud.
Reinforcements now!
fragment.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary. Key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.